Dub Nation, you're watching Warriors Today. I am Will Scott. Coming up on today's show, we're going to talk about this wild trade idea that we're going to discuss. Trade rumors, a lot of y'all have questions about Jordan Poole. We begin with this from Richard Davis. Did you see this wild Colin Cowherd trade idea? Yes, Richard, I saw it. This went viral on Twitter earlier this week. Taking a look at this trade idea that Colin Cowherd pitched on his show. Warriors receive Jaylen Brown and Malcolm Brogdon. The Celtics receive Jordan Poole and Andrew Wiggins. Now, Jaylen Brown's expected to be in trade rumors as well this summer. We've talked about Jordan Poole maybe being in trade rumors as well. And we're certainly seeing some Jordan Poole trade ideas start to flow. And I think we're going to continue to see a lot of Jordan Poole rumors this offseason. Here's what Cowherd said about the trade. Win or lose, I think the Celtics have to make a move, and I'll throw this out to you. Jaylen Brown, Jayson Tatum. Doesn't necessarily work because Brown's got more alpha, but Tatum's the better player. But if you brought Jordan Poole and Andrew Wiggins in from the Warriors, Tatum would clearly be the best player. The Warriors get Jaylen Brown and Malcolm Brogdon off the bench, so you would get great bench scoring potentially, and you would get a much better defensive player next to Steph, so you wouldn't have to rely on Gary Payton as much. Because Steph, there are some limitations to what he can do defensively. This is one of the worst trades I've ever seen. This is just not going to happen. The Celtics would never do this. Yeah, the Warriors would do this in a heartbeat. But if you like put this trade into 2K and clicked force trade, I still think the computer would reject this trade. Jaylen Brown is an unbelievable player. 26.6 points per game this past season, 6.9 rebounds per game, 3.5 assists per game. He shot 33.5% from the floor. It was the best season of his career. Malcolm Brogdon, meanwhile, he won the sixth man of the year. You got the two best players in this deal, both going to Golden State. 14.9 points per game, 3.7 assists per game. And I know some people might say, well, I don't know if Brogdon is the second best player. I mean, he very well might be. Again, sixth man of the year, shot 44.4% from the field or from the three-point line. Would you trade for Jaylen Brown? Why for yes, in for no, down in the comment section. Go down and let me know. It's going to take a haul to get him if you are able to pull this off. It's going to take a lot more than this. It's going to take draft picks. It's going to take a lot of players, potentially. There's no way that this would be the deal for Jaylen Brown. Talking about Jordan Poole now, who is involved going back to Boston in this deal. 20.4 points per game, 4.5 assists per game. He shot 33.6% from the three-point line this year. Andrew Wiggins obviously didn't play as much, had that extended absence, but in 37 games, 17.1 points per game, 5 rebounds per game, 39.6% from three. I just don't think this trade would ever happen. I mean, Cowherd is just throwing something to the wall here. It's not going to work. Look, if Jaylen Brown is on the trade block this summer, sure, the Warriors should inquire, but I don't think the Warriors have the package to put together to land a Jaylen Brown, unfortunately. Be sure to go get your Warriors jersey. Support the team. chatsports.com/WarriorsJersey. That link in the comments in the description. Jordan Poole might be on the move, but if you don't think he is, then go get his jersey. A lot of jerseys to choose from at chatsports.com/WarriorsJersey. Go and pick up your Warriors jersey right now. Brian Escobar. Wiggins has zero intensity out there, but no one's calling him out. It's like he has no motor. Might as well play Kuminga. At least he's hungry. Yeah, I mean, I hear you. I think the effort, the energy can be better from Wiggins. Taking a look at the numbers here, 16.5 points per game in the playoffs, 5.9 rebounds per game, 1.8 assists per game from Andrew Wiggins in these playoffs. But the contributions have been huge. I mean, when he's on, he's on. He is an asset to this team. Yeah, he's more of a role player. But when he steps up, it certainly leads to this team getting some wins. Seven Thunderful, what's up? I think the Warriors will need to trade several players in the offseason. Trade Jordan Poole and Draymond Green to a team that you hate. they should stay together. Finally, I'm pretty discouraged about this season for the Warriors. Yeah, I hear you. In terms of trading Poole, I do think that's very possible. Draymond Green could opt out of his deal, sign with another team. I would understand both sides there with Bob Myers. If he lets Draymond walk, I'd understand. If he brought him back, I would understand. If you love the Warriors, be sure to like this video. Hit the thumbs up icon, because the more likes we get, the more people come across our videos. We're trying to grow our channel here on Chat Sports. HR saying, Jordan Poole, Jonathan Kuminga, and picks for Pascal Siakam. Yeah, this is interesting. Taking a look at this trade idea here. I would love to bring Siakam to Golden State. Now, he's going to be a free agent after the conclusion of next season. He was in a lot of trade rumors at the deadline, did not get moved. But yeah, I do think there could be some conversations. It's a haul, but it depends on the draft picks. If you're talking about multiple first-round picks, that's a haul. But if you can get them with, you know, maybe just giving up one or two first-round picks, I think Golden State should absolutely do it. Name a player the Warriors should trade for. Is it Pascal Siakam? Is it Jaylen Brown? Who is it? Let me know down in the comment section. Name a player the Warriors should trade for. Sean Mills, what's up? Do the Warriors keep Bob Myers? I mean, yeah, he's one of the greatest GMs of this generation. He's won four titles, of course. Keeping Myers is priority number one. You absolutely should lock him up long term. I mean, I haven't heard anything about potentially him leaving. That would be very bad if he left. Taking a look at the resume, he's a four-time NBA champion, two-time Exec of the Year. Got Klay Thompson. He signed Kevin Durant. I mean, what a job that Bob Myers has done here, drafted Klay Thompson. But yeah, I mean, that it's just an unbelievable run here for Bob Myers, and he should absolutely stick around. Be sure to subscribe to the channel, youtube.com/WarriorsTV. Be sure to subscribe to the channel. We're going to have you covered throughout the entire Warriors offseason, news, rumors, trade rumors, much more. We're trying to become the number one Golden State Warriors YouTube channel, so be sure to subscribe to the channel. Again, chime in down in the comment section. Name a player that the Warriors should trade for this offseason.